Hello, good people of the internet. This one is called True Love Waits, and the artist is Radiohead. Now, this is not the version that they put on the album A Moon-Shaped Pool, but it's the version of the song that they'd been touring with for a long time before they ever put it on record. I absolutely love Radiohead, and while I was at design school, we did this exercise in data visualization where I tried to use someone else's data set about Radiohead numbers to rank order their entire discography on a scale of 0 to 100 for its lyrical content, for its emotive content. Now in this scale, from 0 to 100 read like 0 was the saddest and 100 was the happiest Radiohead song. The thing about True Love Waits is that this is song 0. And for me, it's about how Thom Yorke has been able to beautifully put together a really moving piece of art through whatever went on in his head. And well, he's just taken all of that and made art out of it, and that's great. So this one goes out to Thom Yorke. If he ever watches this, well, if you're watching this, Thom, I'm the biggest fan. Okay, probably not the biggest fan, but I'm a huge fan. And this is my cover of your song. I hope you like it. If you guys like this song, please do leave a comment down below, because it means the world to me to hear from you guys.